this evening, we see the other half of the main event. It's the Hitman, Kevin Angle, making his way into the arena. Kevin has spent a lot of time in the broadcast booth with me, but he's also always been training. He owns the Hit Squad O'Fallon, and he looks to make it a fight tonight. But coming up next, it is our feature bout of the evening as Dustin Scrappy Lampros takes on Jeremy Rogers.
Please welcome to the cage, Jeremy Rogers.
Coming to us by way of Tennessee, it is Jeremy Rogers. Now, Jeremy told me that he's looking to get back on the winning track tonight. He's had a couple of losses in a row, but he says that all he's got to do is weather the storm, and he wants to delay the hype train that everyone has got behind Dustin Scrappy Lampros in this. He said that if I can control the pace, everything is fine. Now, pacing is big. Whether it be wrestling, whether it be mixed martial arts, you have to pace the fight.
Yeah, it depends what kind of pace he wants. Controlling the pace could be intensity, it could be a little bit slower. I don't know what he means by that, but he's definitely gonna have to have a game plan and stick to it in this fight.
Freeburg, Illinois, you out there? Let's bring out Dustin Lampros.
Coming to the cage, it is Dustin Scrappy Lampros coming to us by way of Freeburg, Illinois. Now, Dustin has moved on to Hard Knocks 365 down in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. And as you can see, walking out with him is UFC veteran Michael Johnson. As we go to our supplement superstores, tail of the tape, Dustin Lampros, 24 years old, 5'7", 135.8 pounds. Jeremy Rogers, 41, 5'7", 135.8 pounds. Now this one becomes age versus youth, experience versus the young guy.
Without a doubt, there's that issue, but also I gotta look at the training camps, you know, and see what difference the training camp is. I think it's gonna play a big dividend here.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your featured bout of the evening. We're set for three rounds in the Shamrock Fighting Championships Phantom Weight Division. Introducing to you first, fighting tonight out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist that stands 5'7" tall. He weighed in officially 135.8 pounds. Fighting out of Memphis, Tennessee, Jeremy Rogers. Standing across the cage tonight, fighting out of the red corner, an undefeated mixed martial artist that stands 5'7" tall. He weighed in officially 135.8 pounds. Fighting out of Freeburg, Illinois, Dustin Scrappy Lampros.
Referee Mark Wassum has the call for this fight. This fight is 3 5-minute rounds in the Shamrock FC Bantamweight Division. Dustin Scrappy Lampros in the red tape. Jeremy Rogers in the blue. Quick touch of the gloves and into the action.
I look for Dustin to take control of this as soon as possible.
Dustin is very measured. Now he is coming off of a hand injury in his last outing. Big overhand there from Rogers.
Oh. Trying to use that inside Metzger right there.
Scrappy doing a good job here with the over-under position.
Using his head, pushing him against the cage. Using that position, staying lower than him. Once again in the Metzger a little bit. Keeping that underhook good.
Yeah, Lampros has the overhook on that one side, eats a few knees there, trying to maintain the underhook on the left, or the right-hand side, excuse me.
It's not a good position for him.
Now, body lock here. They're out of Lampros.
Somebody needs to get his hips in front. Now drop in. Double. Yep.
Nice takedown. They're out of Lampros. Stacking the hips here.
Drop that knee. He needs to drop that knee right now. Drop that knee. Yeah, drop that knee.
Rogers was working for a submission there.
Oh, stunned.
Big one rocked
big.
Him.
It's rocking. Yeah. Huge right hand.
What a finish there from Lampros. Quick work there from Dustin Scrappy great. Lampros.
Great job, man.
Again, beautiful fight there. Weathered the early storm there out of Jeremy Rogers.
Which was Jeremy Rogers' plan, right?
Absolutely.
It's the reverse.
Beautiful fight. Let's send it up to the cage to Joe Parisi to make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one comes to a close at 1 minute, 21 seconds of the very first round as referee Mark Wasm calls a stop to the action. Your winner by TKO, Dustin Scrappy Lampros.
A big win for Dustin Scrappy Lampros, moving his record to 3-1, talking to the camera, telling him bring on the next one. We have got more action to come, because coming up after a short break, it is our co-main event of the evening. Corbin Howard taking on Nathan Lindsay, and we'll be right back right after this.